John, what do we do if we have an abusive customer?